A former music mogul is going to spend 28 years in prison for killing a man in California. A judge sentenced Suge Knight today for running over 55-year-old Terry Carter with his truck in 2015 during the filming of the movie Straight Outta Compton. Knight founded the rap label Death Row Records, which featured Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, and Tupac Shakur.